While this is happening, Captain America and Jane are trying to convince Hawkeye to get treated when all of a sudden, security systems are disengaged and the trio gets attacked by the security system in the room. They try to fight it off while protecting Jane until Hawkeye suggests that there has to be a general power supply. Captain America then uses his shield to destroy the power source, granting them their freedom. Somewhere in the base, Ultron is seen with Wasp in his custody.